India will look to end the league stage on a high against Sri Lanka with a win. They've had a bit of a scratchy mid-league phase where they've got scares, but they've managed to scrape through without any big loss, barring one against England. Having said that, their eyes will also be on the Australia versus South Africa match tomorrow. Both these matches will decide where Australia and India end up playing the semi-finals and against whom. For obvious reasons, India would be keen on avoiding both Australia and England in the semi-finals and rather prepare to face off with either of them in the finals if they get to make it there. Tomorrow's match, again, India is likely to make one change at least, trying to fine-tune its middle order, where it's still not completely settled, even in the last game. Although Rishabh Pant and Rishabh Pant's advent has reinforced the middle order to a large extent. For Sri Lanka, it's been a World Cup of mixed bag. They've had 3 wins and 3 losses, but they've really not gained anything extra from this World Cup. Having come in to the World Cup with a lot of, with very few expectations, in fact, and a lot of issues to handle. This is Neeru Bhatia from Headingley for the week.